Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
bones. Bones, mainly used bones are skull and long bones are mainly used. Rays can be obtained from the skull. So for finding the rays from the skull, we have three indices: cephalic index, height index and nasal index. Cephalic index.
Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about